Hi, my name is Shannon Cox. My husband, Ben, and I, and our two children, are members at Second Presbyterian Church. I was raised in this church. I was a part of the children's choir. I participated in Vacation Bible School each summer, and I was engaged in the youth activities throughout my childhood and youth. I'm so thankful for that. Now, as an adult, my husband and I chose to commit our family to Second Pres because of its rich history in serving the greater Indianapolis area, and that's something we wanted to be a part of for the future. Second Pres has provided me with many experiences and opportunities to develop my faith and spiritual growth as an adult. I have been a part of a small group Bible study where we meet as couples and we travel on this journey ahead of us in life. We share our challenges, we share our joys, and we are thankful for all of it together. I have also had the opportunity to volunteer for the Children's and Ministries program. I want to be a part of the spiritual growth of children and my children's path in this church. This past summer, I was the Vacation Bible School director, and what a joy Vacation Bible School has as a place in my heart, and I've been so grateful for the opportunity that Second Pres has provided for my children and other children in our community to share together. Second Presbyterian Church is a place where you feel heard and welcome, loved and cared for, and that's a place that I want to be. Thank you for joining us and being a part of Second.